Can you remember what your first manga ever was? Mine was this manga called Doubt. It's basically Among Us, but in manga form. And way, way gorier. It's pretty much the basic death game manga, and it's not written especially well, but it did the job for me to convey the manga aesthetic to me and made me into a manga fan. And for that, I'm really thankful. Also, while the writing wasn't perfect, I still can remember the ending, and it was quite insane. So plus points for that. But what about you?